They always said, don't drink and drive. I never wanted to listen. But it's funny how once something affects you, you have a whole new perspective. We were just having fun. And then he freaked out and grabbed the wheel. It's one of those moments that you never think would happen. But once it happens, it seems so unreal. If you want to keep your friends alive, don't drink and drive.